Your agreement with Treasury is an agreement, right?
That's correct.
How does an agreement trump the law?
I think the law got trumped. That was before I got there. I didn't negotiate the agreement.
You would agree with that.
The agreement was in place when I became the director of this agency.
Typically, an agreement between one agency and another department of government cannot trump the law. You can't get around the law.
I absolutely agree with that, right?